guys, welcome to a brand new video. Today, we're doing a new video on Pokemon Light Platinum. I deleted my old channel and everything. It's been a blast. I haven't started until now because I wanted to get like the right software and everything, but everything checks out, so I am going to be doing this and stuff like that. Let's get started. So I'm playing a game called Pokemon Light Platinum. If you want to download it, I will leave a link in the description that you can play along with me. It's super fun. I totally recommend it. Like that. So, I hope that you guys enjoy this video. And I hope that... So, I'm going to be pressing out a new game. But first, I'm going to go to Options and change it to fast, and then go cancel. Okay, so it's made by Wesley FG, and let's start this new game. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Jasmine, but people often call me Professor. This is a type of Pokemon. In this world, there are creatures called Pokemon. We humans and Pokemon live in harmony, some as partners in battle and others as friends. Not everyone thinks and acts this way, but studies have shown that Pokemon and humans can share a powerful bond. There are many new Pokemon to be discovered and cataloged, and many secrets surrounding rare Pokemon that elude science. To unravel these mysteries, I've been doing research. So we're going to decide who we are, a boy or a girl. We are obviously a boy. So we are going to pick a new name. And people always call me like this. I'm going to be named Jacob. So once that's done typing, we're going to be doing Jacob. And stuff like that. So it's Jacob? Yes. Okay. You're Jacob from Yellowtown. We're neighbors. Now when your adventure begins, you will meet many friends and enemies. But you must have the courage to maintain your friendship with your Pokemon and continue to grow. Well, come over to my lab and I'll show you my research. So we're going to be going into Yellowtown, folks. Wait, what's this? It's like we're in a moving van, but what is this? Stop. Where is this place? It sounds like a dream or a kind of messed up world. What's that? I can't tell. It's Dialga, Palkia, Giratina, the creation trio, and Arceus. Time, space, antimatter, and creation. They're all here. Grr. They're all attacking Arceus. It seems like they're hugging more than attacking. Oh wait, what's this sudden white light? Arceus is repelling them. It's incredible. Wow. It's a white light still. Sorry about that, guys. Arceus has disappeared. Where did it go? Weird. This is very strange. I've got to be having a nightmare. Well, it looks like I'm walking down. Hey, it's Mom. Hey, Jacob. I'm glad you woke up. I was waiting to give you a message. Sir Jasmine, she's asking if you'd go to Central City. Something strange is happening there involving Alpha, the language only you know because your father taught it to you before he disappeared. Okay, Mom. There's one more thing. The clock stopped working and I forgot the time. So we're going to be setting our clock. I'm just going to be setting it to whatever time that it is. So, yeah. It's around 5-ish. Stuff like that. So, yeah. I hope you guys are doing okay. And remember to subscribe and like the video. If you have any comments for me, feel free to ask them. Is that the correct time? Yes, it is. Thanks. Remember to go to Central City to meet Professor Jasmine. She's very helpful to everyone. Yes, I'm on my way now. See you later. If you need me, I'll be downstairs. So we're going to be going downstairs, guys. Talk to her. Hey, Mom. You're the pride of my life. I hope you're always this close to your mom. So Jesus wants us to be close. So we're going to be going somewhere. So that's a little view of Yellowtown. And who's this? Hello, friend. Is this Jacob's house? Yes, that's me. Good. Professor Jasmine asked me to come get you because she urgently needs your help in Central City. I was on my way just now. I almost forgot to introduce myself. I'm Kiawe. Kiawe? Yes, the current champion of the Zero League. I'm a close friend. A Professor Jasmine. And she asked me and a few of my friends to urgently look into the great mystery. She thinks it may be linked to the world's creation. So we need to study him, guys. He's the Zero League champion. Very interesting. Let's get there as fast as we can. Palamance will take us this route. It's a Salamance. Palamance, use fly. So the Salamance, and we need to learn more about him. So we're at Central City. Jacob, they must be close. Lake in the center of the city. Let's go. So I'm not moving this at all. He's just going to take us to the lake. Jacob, I asked for the help from Ask Ketchum and Kiawe for their study because it's very hazardous. If something goes wrong, everyone on this planet would be in danger. I'd be careful, Professor. Hi, I'm the current world champion of the Pokemon League, so he's higher than Kiawe, and Kiawe is the champion of Ziri. I already know who you are, and Kiawe. I've seen you on TV all my life. Okay, Jacob, I called you here to decrypt these ancient instructions written in the Alpha language. Dot, 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 dot. Wow, these descriptions talk about the creation of the universe. It was made by Arceus, who created the other Pokemon along with the rest of existence. But it seems that the balance of his power will gradually be broken, and the world will pass through times of difficulty and dangerous for humanity. It really is important scripture that must be destroyed. Because evil forces discover its power. Okay, Professor, I will destroy this old document now. Napoleon, I choose you. Napoleon, use Hydro Pump to destroy these writings now. Napoleon, use Rain Dance. It's filling up the pool. Good job. Return Empoleon. So we get Empoleon and a Salamence. This is important. Professor, now I have to deal with Ziri League issues. And Ash and Jacob, I bid you farewell. Salamence, use fly. I'll go now too. Goodbye, Professor. If there's anything, any problems, let me know immediately. Who's that? Well, well, Professor. I was waiting for those two strong trainers to go away so that I could force you to give me the secrets of the universe's creation. You'll never learn them. Prepare to face the fury of Team Steam. Go Poochyena. Hey, Jacob, take a Pokeball from the bag and use it to fight against Team Steam. Quickly, get one of these Pokeballs. So we're going to be choosing our starter Pokemon. I am going to choose I'm going to choose Charmander, guys. So, let's get in this battle. So, it's a Poochyena. I'm sending out my Charmander. And I'm going to fight it with Scratch. Poochyena used Tackle. Didn't do that much. I'm using Scratch again. Poochyena used Tackle again. And I'll use Scratch to finish it off. Poochyena faded and I gained 15 experience. Well, well, Professor, this time you were lucky, but next time I'll kidnap you, and from this point on, Jacob is on the Team Steam's hit list. So who is Team Steam? I guess we'll find out on the next episode. Thank you very much, but now Team Team will be after you. So I'll give you this Pokemon to protect yourself. Take care and train hard to challenge Azuri League and always be ready to fight Team Team. So I just got my starter Pokemon. Jacob's got Charmander. Do you want to give your new Pokemon a nickname? Yes, I do. So I want to name it something that's really odd, and I guess it's just personal thing. But I'm going to name it... Ron. Because, I don't know, it just gives it, because it's still, it looks like a one to me in a weird way. But anyway, it's Ron now. Okay, Jacob, let's go back to my lab in Yellowtown. So we're gonna go do that. Hey, Jacob, welcome to my lab. Thanks, Professor, I'm ready to help you now. Okay, now that you have your first Pokemon, I think you should train to become a Pokemon Master by challenging the Azuri League and its 8 gyms. Yes, I've dreamed of this all my life, and now I make my dreams come true. Right, but first I have one last request to you. To the east of Central City lies Manaphy Lake. Professor Oak is at the lake, and I urgently need to speak with him. Can I ask you to get him to contact me? Okay, I'll go right away. So we're going to be going to Manaphy Lake. So first, I'm going to get my Pokemon healed by Nurse Joy. The Pokemon are healed. And I'm going to get on Route 401. And here comes our battle. So here's Wurmple. I'm sending out Ron. And I'm going to use Scratch on the Wurmple. Again, Wurmple is using another tackle, and I finish it with Scratch, and I gain another 15 experience. So I'm going to heal my Pokemon once again. Pokemon are healed. I'm just making sure that my Pokemon are healed. And I'm going to go into my second trainer battle. This game is very, very hard from the start. As you can see, he has 4 Pokemon. I'm sending out Ron, who's still level 5, and I'm going to do Scratch on him. So he's already level 4. So tackle. I'm going to use Scratch one more time. And I'm going to move up to level 6. He's sending out his next Pokemon, which is a Venipede. I'm going to use Scratch again. He's going to use Defense Curl, which makes it harder for me to hit him. I'm going to use Scratch again. Oh no, he's using Rollout, which will get more effective as time goes on. He's going to use Rollout again, and that, unfortunately, killed me. So, as unusual Pokemon, and I wiped it out. So, I am back in my room, and I am going to go out and challenge him again. So, I'm walking through the grass. And before I could, Bidoof showed up. So yeah, I'm gonna send out Ron, and I'm going to fight the Bidoof. I'm using Scratch on the Bidoof, and it is dead. And Ron is almost level 7, so I'm gonna go back, and I'm going to reheal. So I've healed up. And I'm going to take on this battle. So he has 4 Pokemon still. He's going to send out his Caterpie like the last time. And I'm going to use Scratch like last time. He's using String Shot unlike last time, which will slow down my speed. And I use Scratch once again. My attack missed. And it was a critical hit. And I gained 45 experience, which levels me up to level 7. He sends out Venipede. And I use Ember this time, which will, I hopefully, one-hit KO him. Which it did. So, Ron is now level 8. Almost 9. And I will begin to, and you send out another Venipede. I'm going to use Ember. And Venipede is now down. Ron is now level 9. And then, and he sends out his final Pokemon, which is a Caterpie. I am going to choose the move Ember. Which super is super effective and KOs. Mine is now level 10, and I defeated Bug Catcher Jose. Now I'm going to move on, and I'm going to go back, but before I do that, I saw a Pokeball, so I'm going to go get it. So I got a potion, which will heal me in battle, and I got my encounter, which is a Wurmple, which I KO'd with Ember. So I'm going to go heal up again, and I got another Wurmple. I'm going to use Ember on it. So I'm back in Yellowtown, and I'm going to ask Nurse Joy to heal my Pokemon again, so my Pokemon are healed. And I actually forgot something. I'm going to talk to Professor Jasmine, so hopefully I can get some Pokeballs. Before I leave, I have a little gift for you. So I have 10 Pokeballs or Pokeballs. These Pokeballs will capture many Pokemon. Good luck on your journey. So I'm going to leave now and probably do one more battle before I sign out. So I still have my walking shoes, so I probably won't get my running shoes till like the first gym. And I'm going to be taking on a Wurmple again, and I'm going to probably be using Ember. So I am going to sign off for now, guys. I hope that you enjoy, and please remember to subscribe and like the video. Let's reach a like goal of 10. So that I upload the next part of this video. Peace out.